Let's start with Ryan Tedder. Never release a song until it's ready. He and his band One Republic battled on one of their records over whether a song was done or not and ready to be a single, but they ended up saying, no, it can't go out yet. He said, man, we cannot put this out with an A-plus verse and a B-plus chorus. It can be ego-crushing in the moment to feel like you just can't nail it, but it's worth the fight.
Like and follow my page for the next part.